Hi, good morning, everyone. To all you people on Zoom. There's hundreds. Hundreds. Right, shoulders back and down. Are we ready? Let's go. So deep breath in. Reach up nice and tall. And exhale. Good. And again, deep breath in. And exhale. Last one. That's it. And down. Well done. We're going to put our hands onto our shoulders and just circle those shoulders. That's it. Well done. And the other way. Yes, you have. Well done. Okay, dad, stretch it back and into the center. Stretch. That's it. Four. One, let's get the legs moving. Let's push that bottom back. Reach down. Really give it a good reach. Stretching out those hamstrings. That's it. Few more. Well done. Okay, let's stretch out the quads. So we'll just put one arm to the side. Give it a good stretch. Obviously, we're quite warm already, so more of the stretching as opposed to a big old warm up. Woo! Other side. That's it. Well done. Okay, so we're just going to punch across. Exhale as we do so. Just get that body moving. Okay, kick the bottoms now, stretching out those quads that we just stretched. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and reach up, up. In 4, 3, 2, 1, big calf stretch. Just that heel down. Push those arms out. You can push against something if you want. Push, push, push. And one more little stretch for those hamstrings coming onto that back foot, lifting the toes up, chest lifted. The boys into cricket, Hannah. No, won't be interesting. Catches. Well done. And the other side, so change legs. Press that heel down, stretch out those quads, hold it there, and then come back onto that back foot, lift the toes up. Okay, we are going to get started. So we've got a backward swing, catch and squat. You all know that one to start. Backward lunge with single arm press. Okay, so just on one side, lifting up one arm with a weight. Normal swings, and then we've got rotation. So we've got straight arms rather than the punching. So we twist that back leg, front and side. Okay, so backward swing, catch and squat. Backward swing, catch and squat to start, okay? Right, let's get the timer on. Keep hydrated, do blocks in between. Okay. We're gonna go in 4, 3, 2, 1. So big shoulder width apart, bring it back. Catch, squat, good. Swing back, hook, catch. Good. So weight in those heels. Nice. As good. Bring it back. Up. Good. Good. And up. Great. No on those squats. That's it. 10 seconds. Well done. Up. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, good start. So we're going to do a backward lunge on one side with a single arm press. Okay? So looking straight ahead as we do this. Let's go. So single arm press, bring it in. Single arm press, bring it in. That's it, nice. Good. Well done. Keep it going. And in. Yes. That's it. Focus. Nice and controlled. That's it. Well done, 10 seconds. Come on, push it up, push it up. 3, 2, 1, and in. Hold on, we're going to push you just the one arm. Okay, into our swings now. Going high all the way up, up to you. Are we ready? Okay, let's go. Just bring up our weight. All right. Can take it to shoulder height. All the way up. Push you through those feet. And hinging that, those hips back. Well done. 10 seconds now. That's it. Stop. Good job. Put a nice lighter weight. If we're doing your rotations now. So we're holding the arm upright. So it's quite a challenging one. Isolating those muscles. So keep shoulder width apart. Do you push it in front. On that back foot. So exhale as you go round. Inhale as you come back to the center. Good. Round. Round. That's it. Well done. Just for those at home, I'm using a 4. I definitely didn't want anything heavier than this. That's it. Yeah. You are choosing the cobble girls. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Let's stretch those arms. Tough one. Okay, we're back to our back spot. So back to start. Are we ready? Okay, let's go. Back to spin, catch, squat. Good. Back slow up. So just at home with the swings. So you're pushing those hips back. That's it. And up. Good. Up. 9 seconds. Yeah. And so, good to you guys. Well done. Okay. So, not too heavy. Put the back foot landing again on the other side. So, we're pushing up that other arm. We're going to do the back lunge on the other leg. Let's go. So, we push it up. And in. Nice and controlled. Good. And in. Well done. Keep it going. Okay, last one. Okay. Great. Okay, so keep shoulder width apart. Do a little shoulder if you want. Let's go. Back up. Well done. Again, your choice of height. Ten seconds. Two, one. Well done, very good. Okay. We're going to want a 2. Yeah. Manage. So let's push the tummy. So just, don't worry. And So we're just going to grab some lighter weights. It is obviously challenging doing that one. If you might want to do the same. Go on. There we go, actually. Yeah. I've read it the same one. Yeah. So I figure I should. And then I've read it. You are. Right. So we're really going to go for it then this time. Not that you weren't last time. Okay, so let's think about our form. So we're pulling in, tummy in, shoulders down, and ready, let's go. Pivot. Pivot, good. So you're working the abs, the arms, and that bottom. Good. That's it. Is this challenging enough? That's it. I think it is in this heat. 10 seconds. Side and in. Side. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, everyone. Let's have a drink. And we'll carry on. Okay. So we're going to start. There's no jumping this week. So a bit of practice with the balance. So you can have a nice heavy weight for this one, working the back of one leg. It's a single leg deadlift move. So you can take a nice heavy weight, make sure you're utilizing those muscles. Okay, so for this one, we just come into the center and then it's slowly down, trying to get into a nice arrow and then slowly up to standing, okay? Then we have got squat to press, one side, squat to press, okay? Then we've got a double-handed deadlift, again, working the back of the legs. And then we've got the wood chop. Do you remember the wood chop move? So this is when we're pushing back, so we're hinging those hips again, back, and then swinging up. So push back, and then swinging up. So I'm pivoting that back foot, okay? All right, so first things first, single leg deadlift. So take your time with this one. It's obviously about balance as well. All right. So you can go heavier with the weight. And remember which leg you're using. Are we ready? Okay, let's go. So slowly down. And then slowly back up. That's it. So you're gonna exhale that breath, when you come down, inhale when you come up, brilliant. So you should feel it in the back of that leg. Well done. Last one. And back, well done. So a single arm squat to press. So we've got the weight supporting on that side. Feet shoulder width apart. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat, big exhale, down, up, up, good. And up, and up, nice. Okay, nice. Deadlift. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nikki. Okay, so if you want to grab a heavy weight, don't worry about that. Do you want a 12? Happy to do a 10. Okay, the deadlift. The shoulder back and down. Coming down. And then up. Squeezing the bottom under when you come up. Well done. Good stuff. Okay. Getting into our positions then. Are we ready? All right. Picking up our weights. Working the back of the legs, let's go. Go down and up. Good. So this time in, exhale, we come up. Sit nice. Down and up. So good. All the way down. That's it. Stop. Well done. Okay. Down, light weight up. So our wood chops, we've got the weight, we're pushing back and up. Okay? All right. 3, 2, 1. So you swing it back, up. If you're pivoting, that back foot, that's it. And up. Go down. And up. Well done. Big exhale at the top. That's it. Good. Nearly there. And stop. Weight down. Heavy weight, every single leg technique on the other side. Make sure that either side is challenging or easier. So other leg. Can you remember? Let's go. Go down. And up. Good. Well done. I find you a bit shaky, that's okay. Okay, two more, lovely. Last one. And in. Ooh, well done. Okay, squats very similar. On the other side this time. So supporting arm, can come out to the side. Let's go. Squat down, big head curl. Down. Good. Down. That's it. Good. If you're in cycling.
Yes.
Good.
Come on.
That's it. And last one. Okay, dead legs. Up long. Both arms, both legs. Traditional ones here. Okay, guys, well done. Sweet. Let's go. Squeeze the bottom out. Squeeze it up. Down. Try and keep that head up a little bit. You maintain that straight back. That's it. Good. And. Well done. That's it. Cross one. Good job. Okay, so we're going on the other side. So swing back against the legs and push up. 3, 2, 1. So you push back and return up. That's it. So when you push back, try and have both feet on the floor. That's better, yeah. Up. Good. Down. Up. up. That's it. Up. Perfect. And up. And stop. Grab a drink. Coming out of the heat. One, two, three. Well done. Woo! Now, does anyone want towels? Now, should I grab a couple? No. Okay, right. Okay. Curtsy lunge squat. It's the first thing. You sure you don't want to see me? Yeah. Right. So we're going to hold the, you all know this one, hold the kettlebell at chest height. So curtsy lunge, squat. So really working those legs. Okay, then we're going to come down, two squats either side, knee drives, pulling the kettlebell towards the knees. And the last thing we're going to do is turn to one side. So we've got that lunge, pivot, squat, pivot, lunge. Okay, and then we're going to take it down onto the floor. All right. Keep an eye on the time, don't worry. Okay, let's go. So, curtsy lunge squat. So we're gonna do it on each leg, not just one side. One, let's go. So curtsy and squat, other side. Curtsy, squat, good, curtsy. Squat. That's driving that knee. Sure. Well done. Down. Down. Nice. Down. And stop. Two squats each side. So holding the kettlebell at chest height. Family time, so using the length of your mat. So let's squat down and go. One, two. Excellent. One, big steps. Yes. And. That's it. Good stuff. Come on. One. Yay. Okay. Now, talk to each other with this one. Knee drives each side, okay? Let's go. We're going to exhale when we pull that leg down. Good. Up. Pull. Up. Good. Up. Pull. Come on, up. And up. Okay. Let's just do a little shot roll there. Okay, lunge, squat, lunge. We turn to the side, turn to the side. On the way, chest height. Let's start on the side. Let's go. Lunge. Pivot, squat, pivot, lunge, carry on. Squat, pivot, lunge. Well done. That's it. Down. 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 And up one. Okay. Curtsy on squat, curtsy on squat. Second round. Where's the chest side? Three, four, five. And squat. Curtsy and squat. Good. Curtsy and squat. Well done. Keep it going. Knee there. Come on, drive that knee to the floor. Stop. Good. Well done. Okay. Two squats. Each side, so we can use the edge of the mat again. Squat it down, side to side. Let's go. One, two, one, two. No, using those quads. Five. Okay, each leg. We're not going to get any stroke, are you?
No.
It's so hard. Right. Okay, wait a minute. Are we ready? Let's go. So drive it down. Drive. Right. When you do that, you'll get the, you know, not the marquee, you know, the covering you had last year. Up. 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 Good. Up. That's it. Come on, you want and stop. Well done. Okay, lunge, squat, lunge now. So, holding the kettlebell at chest height. Hip and team on that foot. Start to the side. Take the six, step back, let's go. Lunge, pivot, and. Nice. 10 seconds. That's it. Good stuff. Well done. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, good. Okay. Now, we're going to take it into abs. If you want to come in, please do. We've got two mats to make it a little bit softer. On the back. All right. So I'm just going to move this. So make sure you have a little drink. My highly technical wizardry. All right. Move you guys there. Okay. So, just clear a little space around your mat. We'll need some weights. So, the first thing we're going to do is get this in position. Okay, so some of you may have done this in tone, but we're going to lie on our backs with the kettlebell, legs up, and we're going to reach towards the feet. So we've got the kettlebell straight up, reaching up and down. We're then going to put the kettlebell onto our lower abs and do our reverse abs. So you've got a bit of resistance when you come up. You can extend it out if you want to, okay? Next thing we're going to do is take it into a bridge. So lifting the bottom nice and high. Take a heavier weight. I'm going to do chest presses, okay? And then the last thing we're going to do is we're going to take it, again, you may have done this in the class before. So we're going to lift the weight above the head. We're going to start at shoulder height. And we'll just lift it up, back to shoulder height. Lift it up, back to shoulder height on one side, okay? So first things first, we're going to lift our legs into the air and press that kettlebell, push the kettlebell towards the feet. All ready. Let's go. Are we ready? Okay, lying down, feet up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So reaching up and down. Reach and down. Good. Reach. Well done. So the arms are straight. Yeah, just keep them up straight. So you're not punching, they're just reaching. That's it. Reach. 10 seconds. Really there. The head comes down to the floor after each one. Reach. And stop. Okay, weight to the lower abs. Put your feet flat on the top, pushing the feet up to the sky or up to the ceiling. Tap or extend that. 3, 2, 1, 0. You tap or you extend it out. That's it, good. And hop. Keep it going. Last one, and rest. Okay, so you can perhaps go a little bit heavier to the chest press in the bridge position. So feet nice and close to bottom, okay? 3, 2, 1, 2. And then chest press, that's it. The core to the next one. Exhale the breath and top the chest. Down, up, up. There, up, up. Hey there, keep it going. And stop. Okay, so light the weight. So we've got it at shoulder height. Okay, legs flat on the floor, supporting to the side, and we just reach out, front leg, and then back down to our shoulder. Good. It's quite hard to find the arms. Push. Good. Push. Well done. Good work. That's it. Keep it going. Well done, guys. And down. Push. Nice. Push. Push. Do that. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, last 4 abs to go. All right. So we're going to start off with those legs up. We're doing those reaches to the toes. on space that go up and up. If your neck needs support, put the weight down and put your hands behind your head, okay? Carry on like that. Come on, let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. Well done. Okay, weight onto your abs, chest abs. Last three. And then you're off. And let's go. Push up and tucks. Up, or you extend. Tell you what, we're doing an amazing move out there. Keep it going. Well done. Okay, we're taking it into that bridge with the chest press. Okay, so you can break, maybe go a little bit if you want to. And four, three, two, that's up. Okay, our last one is kettlebell, lift from the height. Okay, put your hand on the floor, and we're going to lift it to the opposite foot. That's it, up by the foot. Lift, and down, and lift, and down. So you're really working those arms, because obviously you're not, your body's supporting you, it's just the arms that are isolated. Well done. Okay, keep it going. 10 seconds coming up. And here we go. Four, three, two, and one. Well done. Good stuff. So, Nikki, you're going to have to stop it there. Now, Hannah, would you like to carry on? You're right to leave it?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay, we'll do some stretching. Okay, so that's 45-minute class, which is great because it is obviously working out, which is slightly challenging. Don't mind, I can do that for you. All right, so do you know what? We're going to stay on the floor, grab a drink if you want one. We'll do some nice stretches on the floor before we leave. So let's put the legs out in front to start off with. All right, so nice reach up, deep breath in, and over we go. Let's just hold it there a second. So you can flex the feet if you want to stretch the calves out, and then point the toes if you want more of a hamstring stretch, okay? Also stretching out the quads there. Okay, slowly up to sitting. We're gonna put one foot over the other, sitting up nice and tall. That's it. Give it a cuddle with the opposite leg, lift up and look behind you. Hold it there. And then slowly release it down. Slowly down, and then let's do that on the other side, nice and tall. Give it a cuddle, lift up, and look behind. Okay, well done. And let's take it into a downward dog. Give those calves a really good stretch again. Okay, so you've got your hands in line, you push your toes under and really press that chest back as far as you can. And the more you press the chest back, the more intense. So then press one heel down at a time and you'll feel more intensity in the stretch. That's it, well done. You can press both heels down as well if you want to. And then slowly walk the hands in. And then we're slowly standing up. Don't rush it. Watching that back. Okay. Well done. All right. Stretch out the quads now. So arms to the side. Let's get one very dark. Well done. So let's just move that there. Thank you. Pleasure. I hope it goes well.
Have a good weekend.
Have a good weekend. Go stretching it out. Set. Let's do that on one side. Then finally, let's stretch out those arms. So we can take one arm up behind the head. Give it a good old pull back. On the other side, up we go. Pull it back. And across the body, shoulders down. Hold it there. You can obviously hold these stretches. And then the last thing we're going to do, we're just going to arch the back and the arms forwards. And then we're going to do the opposite. So we link the hands in and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Which is the position we should be in more of the time, but we're not really that much. Well done. Let's do nice three deep breaths in and out. So down we go. And exhale. And again, inhale. And exhale. And up. Fantastic. Well done. Well done, Hannah. Well done, everyone. Let's stop this. Ooh.